Hello people, this is White Knight 5824. Welcome to another episode of Skyrim. Oh, but not you. And what happened is my camera sort of like went a little bit dusty. Oh, not working. So I got working now. And we made it to Blitzfall Bell. Out. Oh, don't mind killing a few sheeps. I'm gonna look at the whole thing. But before I go to Blitzfall Bell, I need food. No, I'm not gonna kill the cow. I was wondering if that place is there, like, in the proper Skyrim game, there's sort of like a little bit, there's sort of like a tower and a few bandits in. I think this is it. Nothing. Oh. That's disappointing. Sorry about what people, it happened again. Anyway, there's just. Should I put anything else? Nah. Anyway. Good. Anyway, let's head back. What for? The wither. That's weird, I didn't see the wither when. Oh, might be the game. Yeah, let's head to the Blitzfall Bell. Wither doesn't usually like spawn that through, do they? Because not from what I heard. Anyway, let's. Oh, it's gone now. Oh, it's back. I like to live here. It's pretty awesome and what. Anyway, let's head in. What's in here? No. I'll take these. What the hell? Oh god. Ow. Sugars. Okay, so maybe my game is so messed up and isn't lying at all. Oh god. Well, I can't let it escape here. Okay, this thing really doesn't want me. Oh god, I'm out of hours. It's destroying everything. I can't get out. Oh no. Free ball might help me. Oh, I got him. Oh no, no. 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 No, please. I beg you. Please don't kill me. Do I have food? Oh god. It's not attacking me. Is it friendly? Oh, never mind. No. That was friendly, but it wasn't. No. Oh, I forget, I'm gonna have to make it for the exit. No. stupid river nearby called Miami. Is it still here? Why don't you get lost? Oh god. Forget it. I'm gonna have to leave. I won't let you. God damn it. But I can't see anything. Go on. Is that to me? No, not now. Oh, come on, please don't kill me. Destroying everything. Oh, leave me alone. Ah, no. Why is he after me? That was close. Oh, please leave me alone. You, whatever you are. Keep jumping. Great, now I'm back where I started. In the pool. What happened? Who are you? I save you from the beast. You end up old, he get, then I save your life. Oh. Well, thanks, mate. What's in here? Oh, is this all what I had left? Thanks, mate. What is this place anyway? It looks like some kind of... Oh god. Oh, zombie, why did you just leave that place alone? You okay, mate? Oh. Weird, it's like I've been reborn. I need some armor. Oh, I can't face against that beast again. I'm gonna need a more stronger armor. Is that all of them? Oh, at least it's there. And venom arrows took my head. I was lucky. I'm glad to be alive. What's in here? Nothing. I'm gonna need some food. This will do. Damn it, I need some more. Oh boy, I don't know what to do next. Maybe I could stay in that. What type of house is this? Thanks, mate. Iron boots, 5 rooms. Oh, that's nice. Well, anyway, hopefully you enjoyed this video. I'm lucky to be alive. Very lucky. In the next episode, we can't face that beast again. In the next episode, we're going to try and build like really stronger walls around this place. So, with that, hope you enjoy, and I'll see you all later. Bye.